into the doctor's waiting room, shall we? Yeah? Go on then. Go. Right, I want you all to be rehearsing. Scarecrow, Frida, Belinda, to the office of the doctor now.
I don't like him no more. Big hard man, just stepping off. Oh my lord. Oh my, aren't you disgusting?
A third one today.
Oh my.
Let me guess, we're gonna have another one in 10 minutes.
I am not a freak. I am above all you freaks.
Oh wow.
You wish, pal.
I do believe it's the scarecrow.
That's me. Can we make this quick, please?
And why is it that you've come to my office?
I just have a problem with my back and shoulders, that's all.
Just back and shoulders?
No, yeah, my leg's a bit stiff here, but that's about it.
Just a stiff leg as well. And how did you get here?
Well, I made my own way here. There's nowhere else for someone like me. Do we really need to be doing this?
Yes.
Turn around this way because it looks like you're sandwiching.
Well, yeah, I just made my own way here. I can't hold a job anywhere else.
What's your voice?
Say, do I drag on you, sorry man? Just part of the injury. I struggle to get words out. Speech is hard now.
So you're a little bit, you know.
Yes, okay. Yes, I am. You done? Are we finished? Are we finished?
Okay.
We're
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
we
can
be.
Nice to meet you.
See you later,
Luke.
Other way, Drake.
Other way. So, next. I don't know your name. Can't read it. So, next. Hello. And why is it that you've come to my office? And why is it that you've come to my office? Okay, one last time. Why is it you've come to my office?
So it's not visual. And
are you deaf? Or are you retarded? Neither? Why don't you talk then? That's it. You don't talk. Bye. See you later. Get out.
Oh, other way, Savannah.
Who's next? Is it? There's two names here. Oh, hello.
Hi.
Aren't you a bundle of fun?
Yeah.
Okie dokie. Right. So why is it that you're here?
Well...
Hey, are you alright?
Yeah, you alright?
I'm shocked.
Why were you shocked at?
Because you've just gone from a 6-year-old to an asshole. In like, the flick of my fingers.
One, don't call me an asshole.
Make a joke.
You don't know me. And yeah, it's kind of complicated really. I have a thing called split personality disorder.
So that basically separates you from a 6-year-old and an asshole?
I said don't call me that, and yes it does. Basically... I used to be in an insane asylum. It was a dark night. I could hear the thunder and lightning outside, and I heard footsteps coming down the corridor, but I didn't really think much of it at the time, because everyone walks down that corridor.
Alright, listen, I'm going to stop you there. I ain't got time for this. Busy man. So, noted it down. 6-year-old, asshole. We'll see you next week, yeah?
You're not even going to listen to what I have to say?
No, I don't have to. I'm too good for it.
You know what? You're a prick.
And you're an asshole. Frida? Is that the name? Frida? Hiya. Oh god. There's on you. What happened to you?
You're in a house fire.
Bloody hell. You could afford a house. Right. So, visually, it looks like shit, right? Not gonna lie to you, you're ugly. But mentally, does that affect
right,
you?
Right, you've
or?
Got to wait for me.
No,
aren't you?
No.
Right, well,
no.
Alex, I will keep you in the bollocks. Right, you've got to wait for me to do my monologue.
You did know that because that was your direction that you got from two tutors before. You weren't listening.
Carry on. Frida? Hello. Burns. Okay. So how did you get to Burns?
I was in a house fire.
Elaborate, please.
You know, I'm normal. I'm not a freak. I'm not an alien like everyone thinks I am, just because I've got burns. What they don't realise is that the scars that cause my self-loathing are the same scars that remind me of my mother's blood-curdling screech as she was being burnt alive. I'm fed up of it, Doctor.
I remember those screams as well, but for a different reason.
Alex, you've just completely taken away from that lovely moment that we've had of Rebecca.
I'm
like that made no. Everyone when you made that comment, and everyone else was like, "What did that even mean?"
Like, because it's like different screams, isn't it?
Yeah,
so
we're
like the street doctor, isn't it? So like,
yeah.
It's doing
but
like,
it doesn't make any sense there.
What do you mean?
Just
don't
make sense.
Don't
say that.
Don't take the moment away.
All right, no.
Just don't say that.
Is it just on your face or all over? So, like, how does fire make you feel now?
What
the
hell? What the hell is going on in here?
I was just doing a
Frida, get out.
Just doing a test.
A test?
Oh, no.
I don't want you to make my freak scream. I want you to blimmin' take care of them.
Boom. Well, can I have my money?
No! This was your trial and you failed.
But I want my money.
Twisty, get
money.
Him out!
Alright, I'm going. I've said going. Right, I'm going. So, is that definitely a no on the money?
Don't ever come back!